see how this is going to capture video. We'll do a second video point.